too. That's not bad. Now, try this one. Something wrong with it, Wanda? Yes, it's bitter, isn't it? That's one of the pieces I filled with veranol. You knew it tasted bad immediately. Yet you've tried to tell this court that you ate 5 pieces of candy filled with veranol, one right after the other. And you didn't realize they'd been poisoned.
No.
Then what did happen? Didn't you take the veranol yourself after you called my office thinking Claire would be there?
No.
You doctored the remaining candy with veranol.
It's not true. I didn't even know him. I had no reason.
But you did know him. When Harry Arnold called the defendant on the night of his murder, he indicated that he'd talked to her before. No, he hadn't. He talked to you. You, posing as Claire. And when you went to his bungalow to pick up the formula, you just couldn't bring off the impersonation.
He saw her picture on the box of candy.
You were about to lose everything. Ed Purvis, the chance at the formula you believed was yours, even the security of your job. All of it would have been lost as soon as Harry Arnold notified your cousin.
Check. And take the check.
The defendant's gun was there. Harry Arnold had taken it away from Mark Chester.
How could you possibly know?
You made one mistake, Wanda. And you made the call to my office from Harry Arnold's. You hung up the phone. When we found you at home, unconscious, the phone was off the hook.